Dateline, Where Have the Freshmen Gone? By Sean Harrington. Morgan Wells and Jesse Miggs.
Not too long ago, Washmo freshmen used to walk these hallways, swim in these pools. But one day, they just all disappeared. No one knows where they went. It's our mission to find out what happened.
The cafeteria.
We're gonna sneak in here and look for the freshmen because, you know, I think they're hiding something.
Oh my god, what is that?
Help me get me out of here.
The lunch lady.
That you guys are cooking our freshmen.
Why, are they missing?
Yes.
Are we eating the freshmen?
Who are you working for?
The infamous art teacher.
I don't know anything about any freshmen. This time, missing? I had no idea they were missing. You know? It's alright.
The appalled attendance lady.
The freshmen are missing!
During our search, we looked in the garbage pail. There's a cover-up.
The school would never do that. That's correct. We are an educational institution. We would not in any way.
We couldn't even conceive of something like that. It's probably something that's very sinister. Probably from the student.
Punk teacher, right down there, Mr. Leonard?
It's the punk rocker with his leather spikes.
Oh, it is, yeah. The punk, what's that? Star Trekker. No, not Star Trekker, Star Wars.
Yeah.
The Star Wars Trekker. That doesn't work at all.
No,
not. Anyway, so, but he's a good teacher. And nice.
How are you doing? Where are the freshmen?
The freshmen are gone?
Which locker room are you talking about?
You know, the one over there.
The girls or the boys?
Which one have you been in?
Oh,
well, I don't know anything about that.